For the first time, a rocket has broken out of the Earth's atmospheric envelope.